He may not have any magic, but he never ever gives up.
He's the first one into battle. Always out there in front, fighting harder than anybody else does. Just by being himself, he's done so much. Asta gave me the strength to fight. He's helped everybody else, and now it's our turn to help him.
For so long, I've been frustrated. Because I wasn't blessed with any magic. But instead, I was blessed with friends.
What a bunch of numbskulls. So that's what it takes to actually get those slackers working.
You'll understand my power soon!
Nobody hurts my friends!
weak deserve death!
Coming.
We'd like to talk.
Sure. I was just getting out of the bath, so...
The man they'd come to see was Fonzel Kruger, but how could he help? Who was this mysterious man, and what possible connection could he have to Asta? Our story begins 5 months earlier. Asta and Yuno had received their grimoires, but they had not yet set out for the Magic Knight's entrance exam in the Royal Capital. Asta was camping in the woods near Haj Village, diligently training with the sword he had recently been given.
Nobody hurts my friends!
Took him down!